Okay.
Look at that water. It's like 100 degrees after you go chill it. It's smooth.